And of course, I've got many Ghanaian friends in the UK as well. The food, I think, apart from questions about visas, that's possibly the question I've been asked more often than any other. And I think I've always said, you know, jollof rice and tilapia. And I can't change my answer now, though I'm very happy to acknowledge that Ghanaian jollof rice beats Nigerian jollof rice.
You always choose Ghanaian jollof rice over Nigerian jollof rice.